Hey YouTube, it's Kesmir, and I'm back with Limbo. Just made it up through that watery mess back there, and I'm gonna try and make this jump here. I think. Oh yeah, that stuff electrocutes you. I don't know if I have to jump on that or not. I can just drop down. Maybe I can just climb down. Oof, does. Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh, okay. Look, there's a rope down there now. Stuff. Somewhere we can stay for the night. Every other being I've run across has tried to kill me, so I don't even know if I could even get a wink of sleep. Didn't go down. I was thinking about going down at first because of the arrow. Goodness. The mobile ladder. We're gonna jump on the glass. Start it rolling. There we go. Did it. Oh gosh. I don't know that was going to happen. Hi, rope. Darn it. Alright, try this again. And there we go. What's over here? Oh gosh. No, no, no. Okay, good. At least I got a checkpoint. Rope up there. Oh, there's the arrow sign. No point in going down. Is that another worm? I hate these worms. Neo time now, Mr. Worm. Oh, I see. He was probably would have got me killed if I didn't knock that pot down. Oh, I bet you it's the light. They don't like the light. Okay. Where are we going, Mr. Worm? Poofta. Oh, which I'd like. Jump on it a couple times or something. Okay, I can basically run if I got the worm in my head. Should I jump over this or step on it? Oh, yeah. I figured I should have jumped over that. Then I have to probably slow down. Step on the button, slow down, and get behind the crate. Eat this worm. I just like the worms. Attaboy. Thank you. So I wonder. Yep. So now I can go back. To do. Do 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 do. And let's teeter totter it. And jump. Aha. It's like I know things or something. Oh gosh, that was supposed to move or what? Okay, this is probably a good spot to stop. So like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Kazmir out.